Do you think Daniel's going to be there tonight?
Why? Are you planning on getting with him again?
Maybe.
You are such a slut. Are you going to be boring and sit on your phone all night?
I know what we need. Come on.
Cheers.
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 Oh, that was awful.
That's nasty.
You're right.
Yeah.
You spit out.
Yeah.
Oh, that's gross. Hey, how are you doing? How are you doing?
Oh, hey.
Well,
hey. How are you doing?
Enjoy a drink.
Just see what's happening.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
As much as possible. What are you drinking?
What have you cooked, please?
Abby's always like stays through there. I swear she does this every time. She's like such a lightweight. She had about two drinks. And she's just all over the floor, like one of them. She just does it here again. But then she's back again.
So, you having fun?
Yeah, I love watching everyone drooling over my friends.
You're prettier than her. Me too, she's the prettiest girl here. Don't touch me. The fuck, man?
What?
The fuck was that?
Nothing.
You alright, Mia?
That's what that guy was doing.
You've been a total dick.
Don't let him ruin your night.
Do you want me to fight him? I'll probably lose, but still.
He's gonna try, okay? I really appreciate it.
Yeah, no worries. Where do you think
you're going?
She's such a slut.
Just had some fun.
No, it wasn't like, it like that.
It's always awkward the first time.
No, 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 you don't understand. You made me do it.
No,
I
didn't
want to. You don't understand.
Thank you for sharing that with us, Mia. I know it must have been difficult for you. Does anyone else want to share today?